Come to IETF, discuss to people, and give interviews, discuss about it, write articles, use IP wherever possible, develop new applications, and come to IETF.